Oh, I could drop down. Oh, this explains a lot. This explains a lot as to how to get these Joker things without these Riddler trophies that I couldn't reach. There was no way to get to it. Okay. Batman. All right. Damn Killer Croc.
Oracle, I need to find a way into Killer Croc's lair. It's somewhere below Arkham Island.
There's nothing on the system about where he's kept.
I found a door near the Batcave, but it's shut tight. There's got to be another way in. I left guard Cash in the mansion. I'll see if he can shed some light on where Croc's kept.
Collect plant spores from Killer Croc's lair. God damn. Talk to Aaron Cash in the Arkham Mansion. Alright, I gotta go all the way back. This game is fucking fire. I cannot believe I haven't played this game before. That was genuinely funny. How you doing, buddy? All right. None of y'all have shoes. Damn. Are you wearing a thing? Oh, you're wearing a thing.
Hey!
Hi. God. Okay. Oh God.
Titan must be having a different effect on Ivy. Her plants are growing. They'll soon be out of control. Looks like the plants are mutating further. That pod appears to contain similar spores to the ones Ivy used to attack Gotham last year. They're deadly.
We'll see about this. Alright. Where am I going? Arkham Mansion. Okay, well, it's right there. Holy shit. Oh God, they're everywhere. Okay. Oh my God. No. Eat a dick. Like, where is this dude? Like, in the same... Okay, there he is. Thank you. Oh my fucking God. Can I jump down there, or is it gonna be a fucking problem? Let's find out. That looks like a problem. Don't touch me. What? I had to escape. What do you mean? Oh, I guess I can't be low like that. Okay, where are they?
Batman! Figured the worst was over.
I figured you'd be here about now. What's the deal with the plant?
It's complicated.
Let me guess. Poison Ivy. She teamed up with Joker.
All that matters is that I can stop the plants taking over the island, but...
There's always a but, isn't there?
Where do you keep Killer Croc? I found a door in the sewers, but it's sealed shut.
That monster's got his own special cell. It's right below the transfer room back in intensive treatment. Elevator goes right down to an old sewer. He just drops meat down there every day or so. Try to forget about it. It's locked off. More security than the Joker. You won't get in without the warden's permission. He has the codes.
Thanks, Cap. Stay here and do not go near the plants. They'll kill you.
That's a lot of dudes, and I think this is the way that I need to go. None of yous have guns. It's the bat! Trash. I should have did much better than that.
Batman, every route into intensive treatment is locked, and there's nothing I can do to bypass the security.
There was a sniper up on the roof. He got there somehow. I'll find a way.
There we go. There we go. Broken neck. Excuse me a second, you I wanna push him off the building so bad. Oracle, I'm in here. Now what? And they work for this dude. Like, they're just like, well, he died. I'm gonna continue working for this guy. Might be next that he decides to do some shit like this too. Did y'all all hear that? Get the fuck out of here. Oh my god. Oh my god. You didn't find anybody. shit. Damn, they all I just had to try. I just wanted to see. Okay. Avoid using the booby trap gargoyles unless absolutely necessary for a quick escape. Wow. That was fast. I wasn't expecting that. Fuck off with you. Fuck off with you. No, I don't want to do this again. Oh, god damn it. Oh, they know where I am. They told them they definitely know where I am. Oh my god. Oh no. Bitch, bitch, bitch. What? What?
Hey. Someone what? That baby up off the floor.
I have level 4 armor. Bullets at this point should not be killing me this fast. Oh my god. Yes, sir. Where are you going? Oh god, he's coming this way. One guy left. Yes, I did it. What'd that do? Oh, I recognize where I am. I think I've been here. This is way earlier in the game. Don't give me this scarecrow shit again. Oh god. Batman may be escaping patient. Whoa. What is going on? It's like the beginning of the game.
You were right, Mr. J.
Holy shit. Yo, this is wild.
It wasn't me. I didn't do it.
Keep those mouths shut. Batman, can you hear me?
He don't look so freaking scary now, does he, Mr. J?
Just got to check your prisoner, dear.
Oh.
Why didn't you say? What is is going on inside your head, Wayne? He's gone. Just a twisted shell of a man.
Cut me free!
He's all yours, Joker.
Use the middle stick to dodge Joker's gunfire. I actually died. I'm over here fully engaged in this cutscene. What is happening? What? What? Hey, yo. First of all, what is up with your suit? It's like covered in dirt, I guess. Yo, my man. Yo, he is tweaking in there. Yeah, okay. Wow. All right. Okay, Scarecrow. Whoa. Oh shit. Okay. Okay.
What are you doing?
Oh, this again. This shit is fucking wild. Oh. Oh, you tried to get me. You tried to get me. Yeah, you just fucking with me now. Alright. Wow, I thought I was gonna get caught.
To come out and face your fears, Batman.
No, 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 no! Sheesh. Oh, there's the light right there.
I think you need a little more. Tell me what demons do you have left to beat. Show me soon. Are you enjoying the extra dose, little bat?
Wow. Well, okay.
How much more do you think you can take? Is it scary to know that I have almost defeated you?
Shit. Oh, no. Now what? Probably nothing in that vent. It's just been so long since I've been here. I don't remember.
It's the bat!
That does not get old. God damn. What are you doing? No. You don't do that. Damn. I whooped y'all's asses. Croc's Lair. Oh boy. The plant shit is down here too.
Too late, Batman. One step closer and this goes into the water. The cave will fill with your deepest, darkest nightmares, and you will never reach your precious venom roots.
Don't do it,
Crane. I thought he was about to snap that motherfucker in half. Gain access to Killercock's lair. Yes, sir. What about this bag? No, we're not concerned. Are we concerned with going in the water? Well, Killer Croc's in the water. Probably shouldn't do that. Okay.
Oracle, I'm heading into Croc's lair to collect the plant spores Ivy spoke about. He's in some kind of old sewer network. Send me the schematics. It's like a maze down here.
There's nothing on record. Bruce, are you sure about this? Sounds like a suicide mission.
I've got no choice. I've tuned the scanner to detect the spores required to make the antivenom. It'll lead me straight to them.
What about Croc?
Croc's just an animal. And animals just need traps and the right bait. I'll be fine. I'll contact you when I'm done.
But you can move really slow. You think I'm gonna move this slow? Old wooden platforms used to create makeshift walkways for maintenance access. This sucks. I'll do it. Easy. He's like right behind me. Yeah. Oh my god, he's chasing me. Okay. Here's the trap, Where did he go? God damn it. Okay, you can walk slow. Select Batarang. Throw Batarang. Okay, we out. Bye. Oh, is that it? Is that all I had to do? Motherfucker, which way do I go? He sounds like he's over there. All right. The hell is that? Oh, excuse me? Is this what I need? It is what I need. Excellent.
These spores don't contain enough of the antivenom mold. I'm going to need to find more.
Of course you are. Shut up. Oh my god. I am quietly panicking every time he pops up. Alright. That's number three. What the hell? Chill out. Why is this one? Why is this one a cutscene? Okay, so I take it I need to. I hope there's floor over there. It doesn't look like there's floor over there. I don't know, let's just see. This is probably the checkpoint anyway. Oh, I could drop down. That's right. I can drop down. Am I going the right way? Apparently I am. Oh shit. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Yeah, we're just gonna... Nope, go this way. Jesus. No! Okay, am I going this way? Nope. Yes. Yes. Oh, I see it. Okay. Is that it, or is there another one?
I've got enough spores.
Okay.
Get back to the Batcave and formulate the antidote.
Cool. Oh, I get it. You've activated a sonar beacon down there. Clever.
Oracle, I'm getting out of here.
What about Croc?
He won't be a problem.
Oh boy. Oh boy. Batman, I just lift the gate up. Well, that was amazing. Crocodile Tear, return to the Batcave and formulate anti-Titan compound. Boop. Okay. So I'm gonna make a right.
Scan and open.
How close are you to making the cure?
Close. It's been more difficult than I expected. The process is slow, difficult, and doesn't produce much antidote.
And the good news?
The chemical will definitely stop Ivy. It may also reverse the Titan transformation. I need to run some more tests to be sure. I've set the computer to create more, but I need to get out of here and find Ivy.
Thank God. Her plans have reached the Gotham River.
Not the Batcave. What is this shit? The Ultra Batclaw. Upgraded Batclaw attachment fires up to 3 hooks at one time. Additional leverage allows structural weaknesses to be pulled down remotely. Ha! Stop Poison Ivy from destroying the island.